Hello there, it is I, the Geordie Nerd, and I am back again with another episode of the Venture Bros Season 7, Episode 8. Two more. I'm just sadly counting them down. Oh, God. Yeah, link is in the description if you would like to support the channel. Check out the Patreon. It is £1.50 a month. The 50's tax. All my other social media links are down below as well. Facebook, Twitter, TikTok, Instagram. So, yeah, if you want to send us stuff, like messages and crap, you can. Let's just get in this now and have some fun.
Why aren't you guys in costume?
Because we're having a secret sit-down in a public place, maybe?
I thought we were going for intimidating villainy, so I got all right.
I mean, technically, isn't Red Death always in costume?
Her friends would call her Terry if she had any. Let's just say that Teresa has too many dark secrets to have friends to call her Terry.
It's because she killed her husbands, isn't it?
All of them. She walks into their life as Miss Perfect, treats them like gods. Then she gets a ring and they get a closed coffin funeral.
I mean, at least they got Trent like gods for a little while, do you know what I mean? Momentarily happiness is better than no happiness at all.
She's mastered the art of seduction, finds a rich man and gives him the works.
No, what's the...
Shit, have to be rich. There's always a fucking issue. There's always a clause in that, isn't there? Damn.
Need her web address so I can, Oh, my God, web address and she's a black widow. You get it?
There's nothing to get but killed. She'll love you and leave you dead.
It's like, you know, those 70s grindhouse movies. If you go into the woods today, you'll be dead.
Big guy is seated. How much wine is in that glass? And then your breaths are spilling from your brassiere. Is it your monthlies? I'm just kidding. I'd be able to smell it if you were heightened senses. So, how's the council of, what is it, five? Guild.
So, there you have Jason Statham's Daredevil.
Okay, I'll be your huckleberry. What does that mean?
I think what he's saying is we're super awesome.
I didn't hear no talk about no 13 anything.
Oh, there isn't any. The 13 was the sovereign's little flourish. But it does mean that all of us can no longer be active villains.
So we're good guys now?
Ooh, may I be Captain Handsome?
Watching war...
I mean, in name only, mate, I'm afraid.
Just wait till she answers your message.
You really are serious about this, aren't you? What are you thinking?
That I haven't been with a woman since Hank's graduation?
Gross!
You don't know the half of it.
Well then go out there and find a real woman that won't kill you and take your money.
Rock, this is a woman that seduces rich men for a living.
Ugh. Think about how amazing that woman is in bed.
Oh, gross!
Not...
But do that even have to be? Provided they don't say no. Oh, that sounds a bit rapey. That's a bit Dennis from It's Always Sunny. Like, if she just says yes to everything you want, then she doesn't have to be amazing, does she? You're just getting what you want.
It's all ours. Will you stop opening the cash bags?
What? We would never take any money for ourselves, Mom. That ain't right. Choosing us. We damn ridiculous.
Lady of Fair and her two Muppets. Always a bridesmaid, never a bride.
Oh, that voice. It sounds familiar. And it's bugging us. It's going to bug us the whole episode now.
We have only one word for you. That word is Johnny. Of course it is. Good times.
Good times.
You will never escape, Johnny!
It's Buddy! He followed us!
Silence the animal!
Don't you shoot at my dog!
Hold it, Johnny!
Hold it, Johnny! You'll be on smack in no time!
Well, looks like I'm gonna have to vanquish you again.
I'll take your best shot. This time, don't absorb me. Again.
So he's arching himself. Smart.
I'm hoping it's the guy from Home Improvement. Not the main guy, but the handyman, Al. I hope it's Al.
Did you arch the Home Improvement guy?
I did not, but I hope it's him because he would never hurt us.
He wouldn't. He seems nice. Maybe it would be prudent to wait till after dinner.
Dinner and another episode of Downton Abbey!
Never seen that show. No interest in that show. Sounds really boring.
Hey, you gotta slow down or you gotta bust a hip there, old man.
Better I'll be there. Remember.
Problem solved. I like it. Basically, what it's saying is solve all your problems with violence.
Okay, we are on. Let's move, people.
Oh, Mr. Venture. So nice to meet you.
I lean in for the kiss, but don't, because...
Vial of hydrofluoric acid between teeth and gums.
I'm not gonna lie, but I'm like 65% sure that that's Dean.
Okay, I come in here and go, gee, Pop, can you sign this last will and testament? I've been asking for ages.
And I say something like, oh, I'm so devil may care with my billions of dollars. But don't worry, son, I have a huge life insurance policy, so you'll be fine. Don't worry about the will. Ah, thank you.
You just ingested dead. A lethal dose of tetrodotoxin that I would have slipped into your drink.
Nice one, Dean.
All right, let's run it again, people!
Yeah, you're gonna have to figure this out if you don't want to get dead. I mean, or you could just not invite a Black Widow into your home just because you want to get laid.
We're really gonna go through with this?
It's the only way.
It's the only way.
Drop him in measure.
Are we measuring from the top or
from the base?
Yeah, obviously.
Let's try to keep a little dignity.
Very, very, very manly thing to do. Just getting it out and measuring up. See whose is the biggest, because that's what's important.
The gentleman villain had these old school time bombs, three sticks of dynamite wired to an alarm clock. And what was so poetic about that is that they ticked. You could hear them. Tick, tick, tick. Nowadays, they're just digital. No sound, no peril.
How did he have a kid? That's not a costume. That is him. Where is it?
I'm gonna get going. Let you try to escape. And if you do, tell the Peril Partnership that the Guild isn't scared of punks. If you don't, sorry.
And what is the purpose of...
So Daredevil Jason Statham is cut in twain.
I will get you, Johnny.
That is so sweet. Oh, and you came all this way. Why don't you wait over there? I'll talk to his counselors and see what they can do for you.
Oh, you're very kind. I will spare your life.
I mean, come on, lady. Read between the lines, yeah. Jeez.
Sheila, hi!
Alright, I know this looks stupid, because it is. It's like the dumbest thing in the world, but I'm supposed to arch you tonight. But now I can't, because you look great, and I am dressed like a stupid nanny.
No.
My husband is dealing with all this crap I gave him tonight. I just sprung it on him, and I was just thinking about myself. And now, supposed to be arching you, and you look really good, and you've made so many better life decisions.
Now stab her! Stab her up nice!
I'm so hopped up on this atropine, theophylline, and anti-venom that Brock gave me.
Aha. Uh-huh. And is Brock the man behind those bushes with a rifle trained on me?
Hi, Brock! Yeah, he's my bodyguard. And this is my body.
Well?
God. Well, I mean, the length some men will go to get... laid is definitely not a shock to me.
I would like to add that last night I was mighty in my victory. Like an inch, my dear. Seriously.
This council has my loyalty, and I swear I shall defend its honor with my life.
And what say you, Dr. Mrs. the Monarch? Madam Councilman?
Oh, wow. So nothing about the teleportation device in this episode. Maybe that's going to be endgame, or maybe it's just forgotten about. Who knows? But, she's got a decision to make, and she didn't make it. She's going to choose her husband over her job? I guess we'll find out. We better find out, mind. I hope it's not something to leave until the bloody movie. But, yeah, two episodes left now. God, it's going to be bittersweet. I love the show. I really do. And I don't want it to end. And when they cancelled it, I was devastated. But, again, another good episode. Did the guy get run over by the train? Maybe we'll find out. Maybe we won't. I like to think he did. Yeah. Thank you, as ever, for coming out to watch these. I really appreciate your support. And I'll see you all again very soon for more Venture Bros reaction videos.